Hello, welcome. Assalamu alaikum. Today's question. So this is the question show. Today's question is, why do tennis balls have a stripe? So I've actually done a demonstration here of a tennis ball. And I have a real thing. Well, this is a used one. So here. Why do tennis balls have a stripe? Okay, so if you noticed, without putting your hands on the stripe, keeping your pinky finger out like that, you can actually cup it in. Okay, if you take off the stripe, which is actually glue, the stripe is actually glue. It's the inside part. So they have a stripe. Thing is, on baseballs, I'm actually telling you about the baseball because it's the tennis ball. Baseballs have red ones. They don't have red stripes though. They have red stitches. So because of the red stitches, people saw can make the ball lighter and that can go fast. So people saw that you can put glue instead of the stitches. The stitches actually hold a baseball, the same thing as a tennis ball. Just that the tennis ball has glue. A baseball has stitches. So that's why baseballs have stitches and tennis balls have the glue thing. So the next time you play with a tennis ball, like tennis or just doing a cricket demonstration, now you know why tennis balls have these kind of stripey things. Stripey, it's not actually stripey, it's curved stripes. So that is why tennis balls have stripes. Well, I like lines. One line. Because also here's the bonus. If you actually take the cloth, if you can actually just take the cloth off, you'll see it's the same pattern of your scuba goggle. If you have a scuba goggle, then you know it's like binoculars, but it has a curve. So I can actually draw it. It's kind of like infinity, but instead, oh, that's not infinity. That is infinity, that is your scuba goggle. So actually this line here, it's like your tennis ball if you take the cloth off. Same thing, not the same material. Okay, here is bonus. Well, second bonus, because that's short. Actually, a scuba goggle is designed like that. Infinity is a fish. I know you can't laugh for like, I know you're interested in this topic right now, but if you just take that off, that is the same as that. And if you just do that,
is a fish.
Fish. Okay. Now you know, you can't eat infinity. But it is a fish. If you eat infinity, well, I'll draw infinity again. Infinity is basically 8. Oh, but horizontally. Fish. Okay, that's what's okay. Bye bye. Assalamu alaikum.